Welcome to Lego Media. Sad news coming as Chiefs and Maiori All Blacks player Sinwan Wee dies in a single vehicle crash at McLaren Falls Park this morning. He's being mourned as a talented player who held immense manner among his teammates and the wider rugby community. The 25-year-old sole occupant was killed after the car crashed into a tree at McLaren Falls Park in Bay of Plenty this morning. Police said the crash occurred just before 8 a.m. and an investigation was now underway. Police were notified that the car had crashed into a tree at about 7:50 a.m. The serious crash unit attended the scene and inquiries into the circumstances of the crash are ongoing. When we joined the Chiefs in 2018 and played 44 games for the Hamilton-based Super Rugby franchise, having previously played for the Crusaders. He was first picked for the Maiori All Blacks in 2015 and made 10 appearances for them. Earlier this year, Wanui became the first player in Super Rugby history to score 5 tries in one game. Chiefs and Maiori All Blacks coach Clayton McMillan said that Wanui epitomized everything in a player. He would be remembered as a passionate, hard-working, proud Maiori who was an exceptional player and a loving father and husband, McMillan said. All the Blacks said on Twitter that he was an inspiration and they were heartbroken over his death.